Hi everyone, today is Deepavali. I'm glad to have a day off from work. Deepavali is a public holiday, so I have got some time to give you some update on the air layering that we did a couple of weeks ago. The air layer that we transfer from the main tree, they are all together about 11 varieties here: Aeron, White Lebanese, XL, Grand Nero, Bernaysot, Tena, Louisiana State University Gold, Alpaco, Deacon, Pinach, and Bright them. Here are the baby fig trees. Some make it and some did not. Quite a number of the small trees infected by fungus. The leaves start dropping off and dry out. And this one, like this one, it doesn't look good. Number eight is alpaco, and this one, number three is XL. So not quite positive. The rest looks okay. We've got another some more here, bigger trees. And drying off. You have to use plastic bag to cover them to avoid the fungus. Some more here. You put them all on the rack. Two layers. Hope those doing fine one will be good in another 1 or 2 months time, and they're all matured. Hopefully some interested fig lovers will take over and take care of them. Okay, let me show you some did not make it. Okay, all the leaves dry out like this. It was okay earlier, but after a while, see the fungus attack. It's gone. And also number 6, number 7, and this one number 10. 6, 7, 10 did not make it. 6, 7, and 10, this mean one tenor is gone, LSU one is gone, and one Pinach is gone. Well, we'll give more updates after weeks or so. That's all for now. Thank you.